You can also lay out paragraph text in columns. Columns are useful for designing text-intensive projects, such as newsletters, magazines, and newspapers. You can create columns of equal or varying widths and gutters. You can also apply right-to-left text flow to the columns for bidirectional, BD text, such as Arabic and Hebrew. Note that this option is available only for certain languages. To add columns to text, select a paragraph text frame. Click either Text, Columns, or click the frame icon in the Properties Docker to display the frame-related options. Type a value in the Number of Columns box. Use the Columns settings to set a specific column and gutter width. To create columns of identical width, enable the Equal Column Width checkbox. Uncheck this box to edit the column and gutter widths. You can also change the flow of bidirectional text, Arabic or Hebrew, for example. Finally, use the frame settings to set whether the frame size should remain the same when including columns, or if you'd like the frame width to adjust automatically.